Hare Krishna. In the most auspicious day of Akshaya Tritiya, let us see which events took place in this most holy day of Akshaya Tritiya. In this day of Akshaya Tritiya, the sixth incarnation of Lord Krishna, Parashuram Avatar, he took birth in this very day of Akshaya Tritiya. In this holy day of Akshaya Tritiya, King Bhagirath brought Mother Ganges, the river Ganges, in this earthly planet. In this holy day of Akshaya Tritiya, Lord Ganesh started writing the Mahabharata after hearing from Vyasdev, the incarnation of Godhead. In the auspicious day of Akshaya Tritiya, Annapurna Devi appeared. This holy day of Akshaya Tritiya marks the beginning of Treta Yuga. The Satya Yuga ends and Treta Yuga begins in this holy day. In this day of Akshaya Tritiya, Lord Shiva gifted enormous wealth to Kuvera, the treasurer of the demigods. On the Akshaya Tritiya day, Sudama, a great devotee of Lord Krishna, he went and met with Lord Krishna in this most auspicious day. In this day of Akshaya Tritiya, Lord Krishna saved Draupadi, protected Draupadi by supplying unlimited clothing. This day of Akshaya Tritiya marks the beginning of the construction of the Ratha, the chariot of Lord Jagannath. This most auspicious day of Akshaya Tritiya, the gates of the Badrinath temple are opened. On this auspicious day of Akshaya Tritiya, Surya Dev, Lord Surya, gave Akshaya Patra to Maharaj Yudhishthir. Akshaya Tritiya marks the beginning of Chandan Yatra. The Lord is applied Chandan from this Akshaya Tritiya day.